All right, guys, let's take a look at something. Let's take a look at the 2015 Audi A5 Quattro convertible. Why am I so excited about showing you this car? Because I so love this color combination. Absolutely beautiful. You know what? Forget about beautiful. This one is regal. This color combination is what you find in, like, King's outfit. This one is an extremely regal color combination. This is, what is this, maroon, burgundy? I don't know. I don't know what's the name of this color, but it's really, really beautiful. As you can see for yourself. And this car is in pristine. Listen, man, if I'm gonna tell you the car is regal, that means it's fit for a king. It's that clean. 2015 Audi A5 convertible. By the way, this is the S-Line. Absolutely, this is the S-Line. So, definitely fit for a king. Regal. And you don't have to be on a Regal budget to be able to afford this either. But you're in great shape with this one. This one is the Prestige Edition. So, you got blind spot monitor. You have navigation. You got backup camera. You got tons of stuff. Stuffy stuff. What else you have? Brand spanking new tires. Brand spanking new tires. Yes, you do. Brand spanking new tires. You have that. And then what else you have? Brand spanking new brakes and rotors. Brand spanking new brakes and rotors. You are nicely equipped with this one. New tires, new brakes, new rotors, and of course this regal color combination that is wow factor. Now I know a lot of you convertible heads are gonna want me to put up the top because you wanna see the condition of the top. I got you, man. I got you. I'm just showing you the layout first. And then I'm going to put up the top for you. Make sure you see your top working. And then, of course, you want to see the condition of the top. That it doesn't have any rip. But look, if the car is in this condition on the exterior, I mean on the body, more likely the top's in great condition. But hey, I know. I'm a used car salesman, so you're not supposed to take my word for it. I know the stereotype that's out there. You know the funny thing the other day? I was so offended. It was that debate, right? And then one of the pundits afterwards was describing something. I don't recall what he was describing. And then he was describing one of the candidates. And then he was like, yeah, you know what I mean? The guy was like a used car salesman, real slick. And I was really offended by that. Like, really? Like, I wanted to go through that TV and wring his neck. Like, I was really offended by that because I'm not slick. Far from slick. I'm actually very laid back. Very laid back. And actually, I'm quicker to tell you have a nice day than I am to try to convince you to buy a car. Like, if we're not hitting it off, I'll tell you thank you, take care of yourself, have a nice day. I'm never gonna, like, try to con you to buying a car. Look, if this is a con, then this is as far as my con goes. I clean the cars, I get them ready, I buy brand new brakes, brand new rotors, I buy brand new tires and put on the car and make sure the car runs well before you buy it. If that's a con, then I'm guilty as charged. You know, if I'm slick for restoring these vehicles to these conditions and then sell them to you at an amazing price, then I'm guilty as charged. You know, if that's what I'm doing and that's considered a con or considered slick, then I'm guilty as charged. I'm a slickster, you know, because I put brand spanking new tires on these cars. I put brand new brakes, brand new rotors. And look at the condition. Look at the condition of these cars I'm selling you. Oil change is done. And then, right, they're all certified, right? They're all certified. You get a warranty with the vehicle. You know what I mean? So if I'm slick for doing this, then you know what? Slicky. Call me Slicky. Call me Slick Rick the Ruler. You know? I'm slicky as it get. Because I don't understand what's slick about what I do, you know what I mean? I get you a car, I restore the car, I make the car in great shape, and then I sell it to you at a fair price, and maybe I make a couple of bucks here and there. Sometimes I'm, like, no BS, guys, sometimes I don't make a penny. You know, if the car is here for a while, interest, this, that, I'll sell it. Sometimes we won't even make a penny. But the whole idea is to make a couple of bucks. And, you know, often enough, we do make a couple of bucks. And if that's not like the American dream, if that's considered slick, then you know what? Call me Slicky. I'll take it. Call me Slicky. I'll take being Slicky. Because listen, man, I sell you a great product in great shape. I get that product running real well before I sell it to you. I show you everything. So this one has, I'm all over the place, I'm sorry. So here you go, we got heads up display, right here. We got blind spot monitor. And then I don't know if I can show it to you. This one has a Bang & Olufsen. This other speaker over there has it clearer. Let me stretch myself over there. This one has the Bang & Olufsen stereo system. I know that's gonna mean a lot. Oh Christ, it's not clear. All right, let's see if I can show it to you over here. Here you go. There you go, Bang & Olufsen. This one has a Bang & Olufsen stereo system. I know that means a lot to some of you people. This one's loaded, man. This is the prestige package. So you have all the toys. It's absolutely loaded. Navigation, backup camera, just all the toys, man. Like automatic, stop and go. Push a start. And then, of course, heated seats, you know. And why do I press all the buttons? To make sure, to show you that everything works, you know, everything works, you know, so that way, because, you know, I'm a slickster, you know, they call me Slicky, you know, so Slicky got to prove to you that everything is working and that we're not being slick. Yo, I was so offended when you said that, because I'm like, out of every other profession out there, this is what this guy is going to, but in all reality, a lot of these car guys, or even new car salesmen, whatever, salesman period, are very much like politicians. Because politicians sell you on a dream, and then they rarely deliver. So, you know, isn't that the kettle calling the pot black? Look who's calling people slick, a politician. Aren't those the slickiest bastards on the planet? Am I supposed to say that? I guess you guys, look, you guys got me talking about politics now, man. Where was I? I was talking about the car, right? I was talking about the car just a minute ago, but now I got into the politics. Oh, okay. So, all right. So let me show you the engine, and then I'm going to pop the hood. I'm going to put up the top because I know you want to see the top. But I got distracted. You got me talking about those slick bastards they call politicians, man. Got the nerve to call people slick. Yeah, they got the nerve to call car salesmen slick when those are the slickiest, slimiest, snakiest people on the planet. You know, politicians. Big balls. All right, a lot of things I'm saying, I don't think I'm even supposed to say in this video. So this video, guys, is a rated R, almost rated X. So if you got the kiddies around, don't let them listen to this video. This video is bad. It's not kid friendly. You know, it involves politician. I don't think there's any video that involves politician that's going to be kid friendly. Okay, top down, oh, door closed. All right, guys, here we go. Doors closed. And then let's put this right here. And then here we go. Here we go. Nicey nice. Nicey nice. Bam. Bam. Bammy bam. Bammy bam. Yes, it is. Nicey nice. And then so the top's up. And then now all my windows go up as well. Bam. convertible baby, and then that Bang & Olufsen, I can't turn it up because they're gonna give me that copyright fake nonsense that YouTube does, but the Bang & Olufsen bangs. Okay, here we go. Now let's walk the top so you can see, because I know you convertible guys are gonna want to see what the top looks like, that it has no rips, no tear like the back glass, it's not damaged, you know. I know you guys are gonna come from far for this one. This color combination is gonna have you driving from all across the country. So I want you to see exactly what you're getting before you make that trek. Mm-hmm. Yeah, coming from the slicky used car salesman, from the politicians. Crazy, right? All right, perfect. Okay, so as you can see, guys, this one is beautiful, ready to go. I got a phone call coming, I gotta take it. So God bless you. May God love you. I think that's what I meant to say. Anyway, take care of yourselves, and we'll talk again. God bless you and your family, and I'll see you soon. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.